How would you describe the perfect guitar?
It's impossible to describe the perfect guitar. Because for me it's one, for you it's another thing. So it's pretty difficult. Well, the good guitar, you can appreciate immediately when a guitar is good or not good. No? But the best guitar, it's a general thing, no? It's just good projection, good balance. Some of them, some people said that it's better with the big, brilliant treble. No, I like much more the balanced guitar. No? In general, but the best guitar doesn't exist.